The Bible says life and death are in the power of the tongue. Yeah. We have to ask ourselves, are we using our tongue to give life to somebody else? Or are we tearing somebody else down? Are we tearing our spouse down with our tongue?